All right, let's check in with Lisa. I think she's doing Jello shots. Lisa.
Whoa, John, you just upped the ante on this one quite a bit. But first, we've got to go to a viral mom for her adorable cartoon food art creations. This is Samantha Lee's intricate designs. They came about as a way to help her daughter enjoy eating healthy. Since then, her unique pieces of art, as you can see, consisting of characters, scenery, even animals, all made with fresh, healthy ingredients. They have garnered attention from all over the world, kind of like Chef Kyle Parks here from Lake Pole Culinaire here in St. Louis. Right?
Yeah.
I mean,
you were
on the same level.
I like
world
to think so.
Renowned.
In my head, others would disagree with
absolutely.
You wholeheartedly.
Absolutely. I mean, it's pretty hard to compete with this.
I know. Pretty stellar.
Sharks.
You've been eyeing the Oreo cupcake all day long.
This looks extremely edible. We've got this little shark theme going on. Did you see her, the picture of her little shark?
I did.
Really
it was
cute.
Pretty cute.
Yeah.
Gave me some competition. You know, the
I
little
know.
Ones, they're coming with it.
I know. You're using the little Jello mix,
a
little
totally
fun for families.
This
and
is 100%
this is cool.
For the kids. It's summertime. You're taking them out to the beach. You don't want them screaming, all freaked out. You know, this can be a fun theme. So surf's up, and we're going to start with some surf cups. So if you grab me one of these
here.
Oh,
how cute.
So that's nothing but some Jello.
Really?
And you just set it in the cup. What we're going to do is we're going to make some waves. And you can totally cheat. We cheated with the Jello, right?
Love
that. Not going to lie. It's classic, and kids love it. They'd be like, why'd you make homemade Jello? We're making homemade whipped cream, though. They're going to have to deal with it.
Wow.
So we took some heavy whipping cream. You're more than welcome to go buy the stuff in the can. It'll work, too.
Okay.
A little bit of powdered sugar. If you were getting your friends together, you want to do a little adult night, a little Baywatch theme, something like that. Put a little Malibu,
yes.
A little rum in this. This would be fantastic.
Yeah, John mentioned Jello shots before he passed over.
Oh, nice, nice.
I don't know if we're going to get that crazy on the 9 a.m., but, you know.
It would be nice. It would be nice. Get the day jump started.
You know, making this at home.
I'm going to steal a spoon here real quick from you. Don't tell anybody, okay? It's going to be our secret.
I didn't see anything.
All right, cool. And all we're going to do is we're going to take some of these.
Well, this looks delightful.
Make a little waves here in the water. Okay, all right. We'll go to sound.
Okay, come on.
All right. And then what we're going to do is take my favorite cookie in the entire world. We're going to take some Oreos, right?
I love Oreos too.
Okay, excellent. Well, you can have that
half.
Thank you. This half's from me. And we're just going to split them in half, nice and gentle. And voila, there's a shark fin coming out of the water. You didn't even see it. Yeah, icing side towards you. Beautiful. If you want it, you take some little fish. You have them running away from the sharks. They're running for their lives or swimming, whatever it may be.
This kind of stuff cracks me up. I love this. How fun is this?
Okay,
and what about the cupcakes? Anything special here? Just have fun with it.
Cupcakes, you can do a simple mix if you like. Here with the icing, we took a little buttercream, so some softened butter, a little bit of powdered sugar, and some blue food dye. Now, I'm not going to lie, your kids are going to be running around looking like the Smurfs for the rest of the day if they have this, at least in their teeth. But quite delicious. Only thing I suggest is don't do it the night before and then put it in the fridge like I did, you know, because then you have very, very hardened butter, you know. Nice snacks, you know, if you want to rub it on some crackers or something like that.
There
that's about all you're going to get out of it.
That's nice. And hey, if you guys at home, you want to learn from the chef himself, you guys have some group classes. There's another one. I'm giving you this so we can cheers it at
this
the end.
Great.
I know. That's coming up on July 28th at Lake Hole Culinaire. You've got that class and you guys have plenty more that people can participate in. It's a great place to go and learn, and they can pick up all these little fun skills from you.
Absolutely. Whether it's carving or cooking, you come on down. There's always something fun going on.
I love that, guys. Right here in St. Louis. So take advantage of this resource, and we say cheers to summertime fun. Cheers.
There you go.
Coming up next, Art on the Wall and Art in Your Tummy, the tasty art show at the Mad Art Gallery. Then Bringing Art to the Kids, the visiting art series happening this weekend at the Magic House in Kirkwood.